As Big Boss 11 is heading towards the finale, Vikas Gupta, who is among the top 5 participants, fears losing the reality show after experiencing the public support that co-contestants Shilpa Shinde and Hina Khan received at a mall. During a select media interaction here, when Vikas was asked if he counts himself as a potential winner, he said, "Well, I knew I am not a celebrity like these actresses here, so I have no fan following. I thought I might just survive for a month. But then with the constant support of the audiences, I have reached to top 5. However, when all of us went to the mall for a live poll, whatever happened to Hina Khan, I doubt I have any chance. I was thinking that I would be reaching on top 2, if not the winner. But then I realized how strong a base of fan followers Shilpa Shinde has. I think I am losing the ground there." However, the reality show has almost reached to the last leg and the winner will be declared soon. Who are you rooting for? Do let us know.